हेलो हाय एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ हलावत रमेश। टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट बेसिक्स कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ बायो इनऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री फॉर आईआईटी जेईई गेट एग्जाम, नेट एग्जाम, फॉर एमसेट एग्जाम आल्सो। आई वाज एक्सप्लेन द कंप्लीटली द बेसिक्स कॉन्सेप्ट, कंप्लीट थ्योरी पार्ट्स, व्हाट आर द प्रोटीन्स, व्हाट आर द मेटालो प्रोटीन्स एंड हाउ द एप्लीकेशंस द प्रोटीन्स यूजफुल, and these things we will discuss slide by slide. So you can let us, we will go to our class. First one, you can see here, first one slide, what is bio inorganic chemistry? So the bio inorganic chemistry, that is you can think like one interdisciplinary subject. It is field that examine the role of metal in biology, how the metals functioning in biology. These things we will discuss in bio inorganic chemistry studies. So it includes the behavior of metal proteins as well as the artificial introduced metals, including those that are non-essential in medicine or toxicology. As a mix of biochemistry and inorganic chemistry, that is like bio inorganic chemistry is important in studying the application of electron transfer of proteins. So the bio inorganic chemistry is the one of the best implication used for the electron transfer proteins, like substrates binding and activation, atom or group transfer in chemistry, as well as the metal properties in biological chemistries. You can see here the picture, you can understood how multicolored blood chemistry, you can see that hemoglobin red color and emethrimine blue color, and you can see here the hemocyanin, and these colors like colorless crocodiles, ice, fish, these things. So from that you can see that these studies will be examined by the bio inorganic chemistry. From that you can understood further, I will explain these slide details in next upcoming slides. Okay, you can see the first one, cytochrome C, one of the best protein. You can see the cytochrome C. What is cytochrome C? Cytochrome C is mostly water soluble proteins, unlike other cytochrome C. So this an essential component of electron transport chains where it is carries one electron. So the most capable of cytochrome C, it is used for the oxidation and reduction. The iron atoms when you convert the ferrous to ferric and ferric to ferrous. So, but it is won't interact with oxygen, which it will won't bind with oxygen molecules. So that is a special character of cytochrome C. The cytochrome C complex or cytochrome C is a small heme protein found loosely associated with inner membrane of mitochondria. So cytochrome C, the source is like inner membranes of the mitochondria it is available. The molecular weight of cytochrome C is 12,000 Dalton. Cytochrome C's primary structure consists of chain of the 100 amino acids. So proteins mean nothing but of building block of amino acids. So 100 amino acids combine to form a one cytochrome C. Right? The enzyme cytochrome C oxidize the complex 4EC, the like numbering it is giving, large transport membranes protein complex found in bacteria and like other mitochondrial of eukaryotes. You can see the another one like cytochrome P450. You can see that structure, the channel, how that here it indicates in that groups, what are the groups are present in that protein structure, N-terminals and C-terminals, N-terminals amines and C-terminal carboxyl groups, and prosthetic heme group. Prosthetic group means what it will call artificial part. Prosthetic means that is artificial part of you can replace. So you can see the next slide in detail about the what is cytochrome P450. You can see the cytochrome P450, it is a super family like enzyme containing heme and cofactor. Function of monooxidase like mammalian others protein oxidize steroids, fatty acid and xenobiotics, the other important clearance of various compounds, as well as the hormone synthesis and breakdown. You can see in plants, our proteins are important to biosynthesis for the defensive compounds like fatty acid and hormones. Genes coding, what mostly in exams it will they ask what it is indicate CYP. CYP means nothing but of cytochrome CP450. That is the genome codes enzyme. The enzyme themselves are the designated with the root symbol of CYP. For the super family followed by the number indicating the gene family, the capital letter indicating the subfamily of other numerical individual genes. Okay, this is the like abbreviation how it will indicate. That here I wrote the what is prosthetic means an artificial body part to replace, that is called prosthetic group. So the prosthetic group is present in cytochrome P450. Okay, you can see the next slide, the hemoglobin. So you know everyone, hemoglobin like red cell color. You can see the from structure, you can understand the oxygen molecules and the red blood cells, and you can see hemoglobin molecule. You can see the red blood cells and hemoglobin, iron, oxygen carrying these things. So every human in blood you can find the hemoglobin. You can see the hemoglobin is a protein found in red blood cell. It gives blood it red color. The job is to carry the oxygen throughout the our all part of the rest of the our body. Like all part of the our body. Hemoglobin or hemoglobin abbreviates are HB or HGB. They will indicate like that. But is iron containing oxygen transport metalloproteins with red blood cells like erythrocytes. Almost all vertebrates it is hemoglobin are present. Like hemoglobin in blood carry oxygen from the lungs or gills and the rest of the other part. The healthy individual has 12 to 20 grams of hemoglobin every 100 ml of blood. If you take 100 ml of blood, 12 to 20 grams hemoglobins are present like proteins. So the normal range of the hemoglobin, this is very important. Now the normal range of the hemoglobin for men 13.5 to 17.5 grams per deciliter. In human 12.0 like 12 grams per liter to 15.5 grams per deciliters. These are the brief introduction about the hemoglobin. Okay, and you can see the hemoglobin molecule in the physiological range. So what is the pH? The hemoglobin, the pH is 7.1 to 7.4, means the mostly the pH neutral. The effect of pH on hemoglobin, you can see the red color is indicating the pH 7.4, then green color pH 7.2. you can see the fractional saturation and PO2, that trace. Again, figure you can understand this pH of. Then you can see the various type of hemoglobin, hemoglobin A1, A2, and hemoglobin F, hemoglobin S, and plasma. Then these levels, how much levels it present, and what is the indication, low levels of indicating anemia, blood loss, what are the defects, here you can indicate. You can see the next one protein, myoglobin. Myoglobin also is one of the best protein. The myoglobin also is oxygen binding protein. It's found in the muscles tissues of many vertebrates. So myoglobin are present in muscles part. Myoglobin can take the form of oxymyoglobin, carboxymyoglobin, and methemyoglobin and analogs. These are the analogs. Like hemoglobin also have taking like form of oxyhemoglobin, carboxyhemoglobin, methemoglobin. Right? So like myoglobin molecular weight is 16.7 kilodaltons and it's preliminary oxygen carrying pigments in muscle tissues. In the structure model of myoglobin denaturation, ferrimyoglobin oxidize and lose heme yielding apomyoglobin in the end state. The heme group dissociated from the protein at a very low pH. And N form absorbed under the neutral middle acidic condition pH 4.5 to 7.0 has 80% alpha helical content. You can see from this point, you can understood that myoglobin denaturation, the ferrimyoglobin oxidize, lose the heme part. In the it will convert like it form to apomyoglobin, means the end state. Okay. In that dissociation form, the protein very low at pH. In the end form to absorb like pH 4.5 to 7, the most of these things. Okay. You can see the structure of myoglobin, red pigments in muscles, store oxygen, single polypeptides, and form stable compounds. These you can find out the muscles in myoglobin. Okay, sorry. Next you can see that next one part is hemocyanin, HC. Hemocyanin are the protein that transport oxygen throughout the bodies of some invertebrates animals. These metalloproteins contain two copper atoms. The special character of this protein is the hemocyanin contain two copper atoms. Most of the competitive exam they will ask you what are the which protein contain the copper atoms. Like you can say the answer hemocyanin. So hemocyanin is the correct answer. See, metalloproteins contain here the metal is the copper atoms are present, two copper atoms. They reversely bind and single oxygen molecules. When that copper is oxidized from copper 1 form to copper 2, the protein changes the color from clear to blue color. So copper, when you convert into the copper 1 oxidation to copper 2 oxidation, that time the protein will clearly change the blue color. So that is a special character of hemocyanin protein. So molecular weight 76.3 kilodalton, and it is built by the 672 amino acids. You can see the structure copper A and copper B. I told on the previous literature, you can see that two copper metals are present here. So copper A and copper B, heme and iron parts and carbon monoxide here presenting. How these two copper are serving? When you convert into the copper 1 to copper 2, it change into the blue color. You can see the picture how you can understood from copper 1 indication to copper 2, how it is indicating the presence of oxygen. Change into the blue color. Next one protein is a hemerythrin. The hemerythrin is a non-heme iron protein. This is very important. This question is asked the previous GATE exam 2021. So which one protein is the non-heme protein? Hemerythrin is the non-hemine protein. Hemerythrin. Hemerythrin means there is no heme part in that protein. That point you can keep it in your mind. So hemerythrin is in non-heme iron protein. And you can see here that it is an oligomeric protein responsible for oxygen transport in the marine invertebrates, like these compounds, these animal invertebrate animals, they contain the hemerythrin. You can see the pyridoxine. Pyridoxine is small protein containing iron and sulfur atoms organizing with iron sulfur clusters. This is special character. It is found in the chloroplast. Pyridoxine you can find out from the chloroplast and the useful for the photosynthesis. The molecular weight is 6000 Dalton. But here the special character is iron and sulfur cluster will form. Iron Fe plus and sulfur cluster will form pyridoxine. You can see that some picture you can understood from the folding class 1, 2, class 2, this. And rubidoxine, you can see that from the same iron and the sulfur cluster of rubidoxine. You can see the next one important, very, very important protein is HSA, human serum albumin. Human serum albumin is highly water soluble globular monomeric plasma protein. Monomeric plasma protein with a relative molecular weight of 67 kilodalton, but it containing 585 amino acid and sulfur dryl group and 17 disulfide bridge. So this is mostly water soluble protein, HSA, human serum albumin. It is used to replace the loosed the fluid and help to restore the blood volume on trauma or burns and surgery patients. Surgery patient it will be replaced by the HSA, human serum albumin. It is found in the human blood. So you can found this one in human blood. It is produced in the livers. So the function is maintain the oncotic presence and transport the thyroid hormone and prevent the photodegradation of folic acid. This is the functions of HSA protein. You can see HSA proteins, how these domains will see that structure. You can find out domain 1 N terminal and C terminal drug sink form. Then the chemistry of different colors of blood. The previous slides I told you what are the colors and what red color, blue color, green color, violet color, and these are the proteins are present in that color. Rainbow of blood rainbow, you can find out this hemoglobin, hemoglobin, hemocyanin and chloroquin. And you can see here the hemocyanin HC, this how this looks like, see they have, and pyridoxine and copper, these things. If you like this video, please like and share, comment. You can see the siderophores. I was forgot this last one topic, siderophores in iron carrier. Siderophores also was small high affinity iron chelating compound, siderophores, Fe plus 3 compound.